And they're off. Racing over the last 7 furlongs of the Rowley Mile for the Martin Collins Polytrack Handicap Stakes. Holcoat in yellow and black with a sheepskin noseband leads them through the first furlong with Until Midnight giving chase together with Mystical Spirit. Venus Marina is on the heels of the leading trio. They're being chased by Victoire de Lefar, Elusive Ellen and He's My Boy, who are followed further back in the field by Erty Khan, who races just in advance of Classical Rose and Headquarters. Lawyer is right out the back, and also amongst the back markers is Use Your Filbert, and they've reached the half-mile pole with Holcote showing the way to Until Midnight, a half-length between the front pair. They're tracked over on the far side by Mystical Spirit. Venus Marina races a close fourth. He's My Boy is the grey, racing in advance of Victoire de Lefar. Erty Khan's trying to make progress. So too on the stands rails is Use Your Filbert as Holcote leads them down towards the final quarter of a mile. Until Midnight still pestering the leader. Mystical Spirit ridden with every chance, with Shady McCoy being produced on the extreme left, running down into the dip just over a furlong to go, and Shady McCoy's been produced by William Buick to quicken to the front a furlong out, and now starts to motor on from Mystical Spirit, Until Midnight, He's My Boy and Venus Marina. But Shady McCoy is out in front and not for catching, and up towards the line Shady McCoy runs out a ready winner. Mystical Spirit ran second, Classical Rose doing her best work at the finish, might have snatched third, that'll probably go to the judge.
Martin Harris calling home Shady McCoy the winner. That's 4 of his last 5, the Ian Williams trained